In this video, I will show you how to get your monitor's serial number as well as your manufacturer and the model name. To do that, I would be using PowerShell, and the class that I would be using is WMI Monitor ID. I also would provide a link to this documentation. I have already written down the code and I have saved it in a notepad. I would upload this into cloud and you can download it from the link. Then, after you have downloaded this text, go to your C drive, right click, and click on new and a new folder. Call this folder test, then double click to enter to this folder and right click and create a new text document. And we need to call this monitors. Enter. This would be the part where we would be saving the information about the monitors. Then go to the start and right click, then click on Windows PowerShell. Go back to this code that you have just downloaded. Select all, press Ctrl C to copy. Go back to PowerShell and press Ctrl V to paste. So, things to consider. Here you can see the log file, the address that we just created is really important. Obviously, you can create anywhere else. All you need to do is to come and change this code to save the output wherever you want. And the things that we are trying to find out is the manufacturer, the name of the model, and the serial number. And we got a code here to decode the arrays. Sometimes some information is not entered correctly by the manufacturer and it can cause error. Hence, having a decode is really important. As you can see, we have used the decode in here and we send this line of code back to this function to decode it to eliminate any errors. You will see later what I mean by this. So let's press enter and you can see the code is completed successfully. Now we need to go back to our test folder which we create in the C drive, double click to open the text file, and you can see it has created the output of our monitor. I got two monitors, and this is the place that I was saying, the unknown detail of the model of one of my monitors, which is really very old monitor, so I'm not surprised, but it found the other details. And you might be wondering, what is ACR? We don't know any manufacturer called ACR. For that, I would also provide a link to this website, which gives the ID against the manufacturer name. ACR is an ID for the manufacturer name called Acer. So Acer is my manufacturer. So you need to look into this if it is not clear what your manufacturer is. I also realized that not all manufacturers provide a correct serial number that you can access using this function. If that's the case, then you need to do the traditional way of looking at the back of your monitor.